These two clocks were actually made in France by the French Huguenots and date back to about 1850. They strike, have a big bell on top.
One of the most common things I hear from our customers is that over time, the chiming and ticking of a clock, it blends into the background of their home, it becomes a part of the family, and when a clock stops, then something's missing. That's when they bring it to us.
Your options are a complete overhaul, which is generally a 6 to 8 hour job, so you pay for a lot of labor.
This is a old mantle clock mechanism from the late 40s or early 50s that needed a great deal of work. It had to be completely disassembled and basically rebuilt.
We bring timekeepers, clocks, watches back to life after they might have stopped for years.
Time gives life rhythm. It's a way generations connect, both the past and into the future.
See the little people going around?
Yeah.